So my frog isn't spitting very hard. He has kind of a reduced flow there, which means that I need to clean him out and make sure that there's no algae blocking his pipe. But the curious thing is, if I go to do that, then I run into the little frogs that live inside the frog. I don't really want to disturb them.